57, and I'll pull off on 57 and we'll check everything and see where we're at. Do my best not to swear anymore. It's not easy. Sometimes it just pops out. I try to say fecking, but it's just as bad as the other words, so. I'll do better, loves, I'll do better. this becomes entertaining, because I need to stay in this lane because I have to split up here. So it's easier for me to stay in the centre lane through here. It's a big old cross, by the way. Keep it in your lane, brother. That's a good boy. You just keep it over there in your lane. We'll do just fine. You keep it over there. That's a good boy. But I need to stay in this lane because I got to go 57 north. Sit somewhere for 6 hours waiting on the next one or whatever, but they'll just run flat out. Trying to get past me. He wants to get past Eagle, so he wants to desperately get past me. You watch what he does. You ready? Here we go. He's been desperately trying to get past. Thank you. don't slow down on me, Neil. Come on. What are we doing? I want the rest area up here. So I can't pass this car because just up here a mile ahead, there's a rest area that I got to get into, and numbnuts in front of me has decided to do under 60 mile an hour. Behind me know that I'm going to get off at the rest area up here. So. So the car got back into it again, so. Peterbilt coming up on my side door, and I didn't want him getting stuck behind me. This old boy right here. This old boy. Load check rather than take up a spot. The grass is a little wet, but that's okay. Come on, Lovebook. Come on, Lovebook. Let's do this. Come on. Come out for a walk. I'll take you out for a walk. I'll pause you so that you don't have to put up with me lifting the phone up, and then I'll record. Then it's easier to stay here. We'll check our turn signals in that as well.
Make sure my headlights are still working.
Oh yeah, look. That one's working. And so's that one.
My feckin' APU's still running, and I got the truck running. I ain't worried about this, because I got a strap over it. I ain't worried about that, because it ain't going anywhere. I want to see if the back's still where it should be. Yep, it's good enough for me. It ain't going anywhere. That's all I was concerned about. I just wanted to make sure the back was still good. It's a little wet. But yeah, that's all I was worried about there, but it ain't going anywhere because I tucked it underneath and pulled it, so it couldn't go anywhere. So, that's my load check over with. Well, no, it's not really. I lie. I do lie. I've got to check my chain. Like, that's my load check over with. No, it ain't. Hang on a minute. There you go. Right, the chain's still good. So, got to do your job, Mark. Let's see if that one is. Yep. All right. All right, now I did my job. All right. Well, I got one coming in. Oh, say hello to the duck. All right. my yellow rag. The door's about to be taken off.
Okay. I'm gonna pause it because I'll try putting it back on and I'll ruin it. Hold on. All right. We'll try this again, shall we? Load check over. Everything looks pretty. I put the blue one under this time instead of the yellow one. We'll see what difference it makes. I'm not winning here. Give me a second, I'll be winning in a minute. think I'm going to cut across 9. It's telling me that the outside air temperature is low, is at 37 degrees, so it'll beep at me and tell me that. I think I'm going to run across 9, then I don't have to deal with the scale there at Kentland. Could, if I wanted, I could run across 74 and then up 41 if I really wanted to, but I think I'll go 9 and then I might even run up 55 again like I did before. We've done it before, we might do it again, where I got lost, turned around and had to come back to 55 because I couldn't get across from the no truck route. We'll see. See how my brain feels when we get up there. Driving right into a headwind. I swear that's what I'm driving into. got a lot on me, so he's got to come over a little early.